Thanks, brother.
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Oh!